Lizotte out of the box, and he makes a play on Riley, and then Quick makes an outstanding save off the bit in tight from Marchand.
This one might be the first windmill save I've seen from him, because puck's kind of bouncing off back of the boards. He's got to get across. Watch the arm here. Bing, he picks it from behind his ear almost.
He drives it. What a power.
Tip side of the net. Quick got to the post. Amazing save by Jonathan Quick. What a night Quick is having.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's back.
Wow. Robbery in a big way.
We've had 3 10-bell shots and saves in this game so far by Quick. Just a fantastic job of netminding.
Goals from Trevor Moore, outside ball. Give away to McDavid. Kane is stopped by Jonathan Quick. Absolute brilliance by Quick. Coming over to make the save.
Stretch save across the crease. And Kane got it. It's not like he clubbed it. Big save from the goaltender. Gets you out of trouble.
Bouchard picked it off. Derek Ryan moving in. Slides it across. Quick coming post to post to make a save on Evander Kane. And the puck is covered. No further play.
What a save, Jonathan Quick. How did he stop Evander Kane? The right leg extension.
A 2-on-1 with Evander Kane. Beautiful save by Jonathan Quick.
Game the Kings line. Lafreniere to the front. Trouba delaying. Quick comes up with the goods. Oh, Jacob Trouba. Oh, what a stop by Jonathan Quick.
I said acrobatic. I said breakdance. How about leaning tower of Pisa right there? He leans. In doing so, watch him. The glove and that arm is ready.
Barry to McDavid. McDavid moving in. C pass. Draisaitl. Diving save by Quick. Phenomenal.
That is just an absolute get your body in front of the puck. Any way possible. It's a leaning tower of Pisa saver. He's leaning, and then with the last second, he decides to go.
In the process of recovery, the Kings almost got it out. Gets slapped back in. Stopped by Quick. Rebound stopped as well. Spectacular work from Jonathan Quick.
Goes to the backhand, tries to elevate it. Quick gets the blocker on that and then shows that tremendous strength in his legs to get across to deny Troy Terry. But another great sequence.
Here comes Archibald with a step in the zone. Archibald! Quick makes the save!
Archibald tried to open him up with a can opener. And Jonathan slid the back leg underneath him to close that spot and make a huge save. And he had to whip around that back leg, the left leg, to hold on. You gotta remember that one.
Breakaway for Bjorkstrand. In on goal, Bjorkstrand eats, shoots, stopped by Quick. Pass to Voracek, doesn't get across.
Bjorkstrand denies, but still gets it back. And Voracek with a shot that missed.
The timing of the save, that one was a must for Jonathan Quick.
Mikey Anderson on it. Doughty disrupted by Pacioretty. Shot saved by Quick. Shea Theodore.
There's so many times we talk about Jonathan Quick and flexibility and explosion. This one here, I mean, this is a point-blank shot that would rip your arm off trying to make this save. He gets position, he gets square. One-timer, huge save.
Much as far as sustained.
Oh, backdoor, what a save by Quick on Denis Gurianov.
Seen it so many times, but you know what, Alex, this time, Jonathan Quick is so flexible, but he shut that down. There was no room whatsoever. Technique, yes, but also athleticism and just will.
He'll apply the brakes. Exchange with Crosby. Center pass. Quick highway robbery against Evan Juan Rodriguez at the net front. Goodness.
And he said, after this pass to Sidney, I tried to get it up. I tried to hoist it. I tried to get it. He got it over top of the pad, but not over top of the glove. But that just shows right there, flexibility, strength.
Drysdale will anchor the thing. Loose puck, gets slapped, had him pound it there, and Quick came across again. Todd McClellan, the head coach, said he's waiting for one of his goalies to steal the net, to own the net.
He owns the net.
That's the Chiefs, I think.
Yeah.
But Quick.
Jonathan Quick owns it, too.
A brilliant night.
This time. Towards the net, there it is. Radish, he shoots it. Quick with the save.
What a save! Wide open.
Jonathan Quick right there. My goodness.
He can't miss that. There's no way he can miss it. And then Quick just robs him with this unbelievable save.
Sorelli walks to the middle, feeds to the outside. A shot! Kept down by Quick! Palat had an open net, and Quick came across to get the pad to it.
A lot of goaltenders don't have that ability to transfer the flexibility and strength through their core up into their upper body. Arm, glove, big save.
Trying to get it to the blue line. He does. It pinballs round in front. Scrambling is Quick. He gets down to make the stop.
Quick shot. Tip by Dreisaitl. It stays out.
This is awesome right here. What a save. I was standing in the corner there. Unbelievable save. That could have been 2-0 at that point.
Yeah, I think I see you jump in the air, Stoney. I loved it, eh?
No second cross. Shot doesn't get through. Wraparound chance. McAvoy up front. Quick gets it out twice. How did he do that?
Jonathan Quick's back is to the puck, and he found a way. Watch, it's coming up here. He does spot it, and he did spot the puck, even though when the shot is taken, he did not see the puck.
Chip and chase. Kane's on it. Kane, a pass in front. A shot and one fabulous save. And another one, too. Quick. My goodness, three saves in a row. He didn't even have his block.
Throws it out front. Yamamoto, that's off the helmet of Quick, I believe. Has that chance, and then a secondary opportunity as he loses his glove here and makes the blocker stop.
Unreal. He's trying to reach for his glove. It comes off, and he makes a blocker save right at it, right here. He's like, forget my glove hand, I'll use my blocker. Wow.